करीबो like this. Okay, here. So as the fly comes and try to sit here, insect, you know, there are pokey points inside the leaf here, inside here. As the insect touches the leaf on the upper layer of this leaf, once it touches, nothing happens. But within 10 seconds, if the insect touch here again, then the leaf turns into the trap and it closes it like this. Sir, can you please play the presentation?
Okay, I'll do that. Just a presentation, not the video. No?
Yes. See. Can you see on the screen? Now, this is a normal plant. There's nothing here. Okay. When the insect search for their food, when they come and this, you know, see, as they are busy eating or sucking from the nectar, the plant just traps them in. See. Okay. So now how does the plant gets to know that the, you know, the insect is there and he should catch right now? How does it happen? Yeah, Zara?
Hold on, Zara. I'll mute you. 1 minute, Zara. Zara, now you can unmute yourself.
The fungus, it touches the fungus, the hairs. How?
You can use word as a hair, a very you know, fine hair that the leaf, or a fiber that the leaf has. The insect touches it, that's when it triggers. The leaf starts getting into the motion of trapping the insect. Okay.
Hi, Zara. Zara did say trigger the hair. Wonderful. Who else want to attempt?
Yeah.
Go ahead. I think last time you can tell the names and they'll unmute this. Saad, you want to speak? Zara, unmute.
Saad, yes, Saad, please.
The Venus flytrap has small hairs inside, and when the insect comes and it touches it, it closes it.
Yes. So first, when the insect comes and sits, the plant just observes. Like, you know, when the moment, if the insect is sitting on this part, see, now the leaf has two portions. It is like this exactly. Okay. So generally it is, you know, the triggering happens in this part of the leaf, this part, the upper part. Okay. So whenever the insect touches here, first trigger, it doesn't happen. The second trigger, the moment it touches, then the leaf gets into the motion, slowly closing, and it gets.
Salim. Hold on.
Yeah.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Okay. It's a presentation.
All right.
Can we see the video, sir?
Yeah, we can. Yeah, absolutely, we can do the video then.
Yes.
Can you all see, hear the video?
The Venus flytrap.
Thank you.
the sundew. It makes itself very attractive, oozing nectar across the brim of each leaf. But any visiting insect had better watch out for these six tiny hairs. This fly has to tread carefully. If it strikes one hair, it can carry on feeding, but a timer has been set.
This is the
a second strike in less than 20 seconds, and the fly is doomed. An electrical impulse is triggered, and the leaf snaps shut in just a fraction of a second. The tips lock together like prison bars. If the fly is very big or very small, it may just manage to escape. But most are trapped and die. Days later, the trap reopens. All that remains is a husk. The plant has finished its meal and resets itself for its next victim.
Yes. So I am going to have like quick two questions. Okay. Whoever raises the hand first on the screen will get the chance to answer. Okay. Now, answer me, why do you think the plant tries to trap the insect?
Who do I? Nofil has an answer. I'll go to Nofil, unmute and speak.
When the insect touches the tiny hand, then after 10 seconds or 20 seconds, the plant will trap the insect.
Okay. My question here is, why is the plant trying to trap the insect? Okay. Can I ask Aisha to answer? Aisha?
Aisha Kazi, yeah. Unmute. The two Aisha. I'll go to both the Aishas. Aisha, Kazi, go ahead. Aisha, Aga, start first.
The plant tries to catch the fly so that it can have its meal.
Have its meal.
Aisha Kazi, want to try?
The meal of the plant. Okay. Any more guesses?
No.
Yeah.
Because of food.
Yeah, Abdullah?
Yeah, because of food. They need it because of food. They trap it because they use the they squish them and the juice that comes out the blood and that they use it for their growth.
It's
and
start time and okay. They want the milkshake. Is this Abdullah? They
yes.
Squish them.
So it's their iftar time. But is the, like, we don't know any other plant eating the insect to get energy or, say, you know, food. What is the, from where does other plants get their food?
Other plants get their food from the sunlight and from the water they make it. This plant can't make it on their own, so they depend on others. Like, they depend on the insects, so they...
Ma'am,
grab the insects.
You're partly correct on the
ma'am
of plants making. Ma'am. Yes, baby. Who is here?
Because they don't do photosynthesis.
No, if they don't do photosynthesis, then the color cannot be green.
Okay, Sana says for nutrient. Sana wants to, yeah.
Ma'am, photosynthesis is already coupled there.
Ma'am.
Yeah. Yes.
I know another trap plant.
Which is that?
Peach plant.
Okay. Very nice.
Good, Ursula.
So I am going to give you an assignment after the class. You can submit it to sir. You can find, you know, other trap plants. Okay. Any two trap plants and just, you know, read about it and let's, you know, send it to sir. Okay.
Like it on the screen again, ma'am.
Okay, for their food. Okay. Like other plants, they get food from photosynthesis process only. But here, the plant gets some extra nutrients. When you need extra energy, what mama mixes with your milk? Mama adds bone vita. Mama adds dry fruits to make you extra strong. So similarly, these plants get the extra energy from these insects. So these insects live in this trap for how many days?
10 days.
10 days. Very nice. 10 days. Okay. Now a plant which is
everybody please mute yourself, Yahya, Anas.
Okay. So these plants, they are called carnivorous plants. Animal, the plant which eats the insect
mute yourself,
or flesh is called carnivorous plant.
Ma'am, yes. Your
Hamza, unmute Sorry, yourself. Baby. Speak. Tell unmute again, tell me.
Yeah. I can see videos of carnivorous plants and then write about them.
Yeah, we will give you assignment after the class. Okay. So now with this, I am just telling you, we'll just recollect. We have learned 2 or 3 new words here, which you want to, which you should remember always. This will add to your vocabulary. These 3 words are carnivorous. In the next topic, okay? Next rare animal we are going to take. There you will get to know what DAF is. Okay? Right now, remember carnivorous and rare. Okay, so your assignment will be to name 3 carnivorous and 3 rare plants. Okay, so we will do the activity later. We will make this. You all have got the circle. You all have got the circle. 2 circles.
Yeah, Anas, can you show your circle? Yeah, he's got it. Everyone's yeah. Ibrahim is here. Fantastic.
Okay.
If you haven't got it, don't worry. Yeah. You want to move?
Do you want to make this?
Can
yes. Very nice, Zara. So I am going to give you just 5 minutes. You have to finish this making this. How are you going to do? It's very simple. Okay. Bigger circle. Both the side color green. The bigger
can
circle.
Can it be pink?
It can be pink. It can be red. It can be any color which you have. Preferable is green. Okay, so we just have to color both the sides of the circle. Sorry,
yeah,
baby.
You can paint that.
Can we paint?
Yeah. Start doing it.
So use crayon, color, sketch pen.
Anything what you have, you can use
Do
it.
Do we need to color both the sides of the paper?
Yes. See, like this. This is the outer side, and this is the inner part.
Okay.
Okay.
The inner part we have to make black line.
See, I have made this black line. Just start coloring it first. Then we will go to second.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, baby.
Ma'am, I can't get the circle. So can you give me 5
yes.
minutes to
yes, get yes, yes, yes. You will get 5 minutes. No worries. Thank you. Sara, you don't have baby color paper? Sara?
Yes, I'm taking.
Okay. Where is Abdullah? The video is mute.
Can we do now?
Sorry?
Can we do now?
Yes, start doing it. You have to do it fast. We have just 5 minutes to finish this off.
All right, this looks very, very interesting. All of you doing good coloring and drawing. Let me see who's doing what. Fantastic. Okay, are you doing it? Jasia?
Wow, Ibrahim, very nice. Ibrahim, very nice. Anas, right. Show me. Nice, Anas.
Thank you.
Very.
Oh, Sakhir, Muhammad's done. Muhammad, show me. Muhammad, where is Muhammad? Show me your teacher. Anas, very good. Anas is lovely color. Yes, where is Sara? I can't see. Salim? Good, Sara. Oh, fantastic. Sara, show me yours. Sara is a very good craft girl. I know her. All right. Nosil?
Very nice, Yaya.
Sir, Dad.
Yeah, show me, show me. Ma'am.
Hamza, just show me. Wow, very nice. Okay. So we have to do this second one also. See, we have two circles. We have one green. Now come, if you have done doing green one, just come on the red one. Okay, only one side you have to color red. Only one side.
You know one interesting fact, Naz ma'am, very interesting is why the colors are also red inside. Because it's very, you ask about the rose, it's a very bright color. It attracts insects also.
So, what?
Interesting, isn't it? Allah's Qudrat, it's so amazing.
Yes, Muhammad. Yes, Akhib.
Muhammad Mukri, Muhammad Sahib, both of you doing fantastic. Aisha's, they are two Aisha's. Nice.
Salim, can you put on your video?
Yes.
There is this Muhammad Mukri, he is not there.
Muhammad is just coming, I think. I can see Sauda, I can't see you. Sauda, you can. The two Wais, the two Rizwanis, Saad and Juwairia, Yahya and Ibrahim. And also there's another Sauda Waheed. So we have got a lot of Waheeds out here. Rushda, we can't see you. Lafira, if you can
Abdullah, just show me yours. Okay, just very nice.
Can I
speak? Quick, Abdullah.
Ibrahim.
Can I
speak? Yeah, okay. Ibrahim
see,
and Abdullah.
You can stick only if you have blue stick with you. Wow, very nice, Mariam. Nice.
Good, good.
Okay. So if you don't have glue stick, that's perfectly okay. We can work without glue stick also.
Yeah, Muhammad. That's good, Muhammad. Go ahead.
Very nice, Muhammad.
We don't have it in Bombay.
Muhammad, very nice. Muhammad has exactly made similar to what I have made. See, I have tried making a small pokey hair here, what the plant has. Can you all see?
I'll put the speakers with 1 minute. Can you see, ma'am?
See, the reason I've drawn the black line is just to separate the pointers which the plant had. Can you all see this, Mariam?
Ma'am, I have done.
Wow, very nice, Mohammed. Right,
very nice. Show me, all of you show the screen once so we can take
Sahib, a picture. Show me, Mohammed Sahib.
Ma'am, I'm done.
Yes.
Ma'am, I'm done. Very and nice. I am also done.
Very good. So, if you don't have glue stick, that's okay. Don't run to get the glue stick. We just have to fold the trap like this. Okay? Okay, so come on, last 2 minutes now. We're running out of time. We still have one more topic. Very interesting.
Hafsa is done. Hafsa, I didn't hear you.
No.
Okay, take your time. It's okay, Hafsa. It's okay. Salim? Yusuf? Doing well, Yusuf? Good. Ibrahim is done. Ibrahim and Abdullah, this is exactly the type of trap that your mother puts for you. You know that? You don't realize it. And you get trapped in it.
I have done, Yahya.
Yeah, you can, Nazman. You want to skip to that? I will do that. I've got, Puffer, I've got actually a very good video.
Then we can go with Puffer. That's fine.
Okay. So whatever you feel
wow,
like.
Wow, very nice, Sarah, very nice.
I'll get a video for the other one also, and I'll you can take the other one.
Everybody done? So I'm gonna count tick tick three. Then you all have to stop doing the activity. Done?
I'm done.
Chalo. Tick tick one. You just have to show it like this on the screen on tick tick three. Okay? Tick tick one.
I'm done.
Tick tick two.
I'm done.
Tick tick three. So if you have two separate circles, just mix it. Yes, very nice. Can I see everybody? Come on on your screen. Jessia, just show everybody. Yes, so just mix it. Fold it half and this becomes a trap. Come on. Abdullah fast. Yahya. Yes. Okay, just this has become the trap. Okay. Now, here we close the topic for which plant? Venus trap. Okay. Venus trap. So now next is again a very interesting topic. Yes, very nice. I clap for all of you. Okay. Good job.
Now
nice.
I'm going
okay, now you're not going to throw this? Yes. No, that's okay. I mean, I'm fine for that also.
No, I've downloaded it. Don't worry, I've downloaded it. Yes.
Okay. So, kids, you are not going to throw this away, okay? See, whatever we are making, we are not going to waste it. Since you all are at home and you have learned today about this plant, what I want you to do is write 5 on this plant. Paste this on the one side and keep it in your book, okay? Nobody is going to throw this. This will remain done. Just give me thumbs up if you're going to do this. Yes, thank you. Yes.
I did not understand.
Okay?
I did not understand.
What you have not understood? Yeah.
I can't see, hear you.
Okay, you have not heard. Okay, listen. This, whatever we have made, this trap, Venus trap, you have to just paste it in your book like this, okay? Okay, wherever you have placed, you will be having a bigger book. Just place it and write about this plant here, 5 or 10 sentences, okay?
All right.
And after writing, send the picture to okay. Daud sir and okay. Me, okay? Wait for it. Now, let's come to the new topic. Keep this aside. Before going to new topic, let's do with this. I'm going to do a small trick with you. Okay, you have to do opposite of what I'm saying. Okay, I will.
Hold on, just hold on, Nazman.
Sure.
Yeah, go ahead, please.
Yes. So let this one trick. Okay. Just let this one. Sir, can you stop sharing? I'll just do one small trick with them. So can you all just do like, you know, I'm going to say big apple and you have to do the sign of small apple. Okay, this is how we do. Okay, I'll say big apple. So you show it like this. I'll say small apple. You will say like this. We're just going to do it 5 times. Can you do, Ibrahim? You know this trick? Okay, come on, get ready. Whatever small I'm saying, you have to do the action of big. And whatever, you know, big I'm saying, you have to do action of small. Okay, big apple. Can I see you all? Big apple. Okay, small apple. Big mango. Big mango. Small mango. Big banana. Small apple. Yes. So you all are out. Aisha, Hamza, Mariam, Salim, you all are out. Because I said, what I said? Understood the trick? The moment I am saying small and if you are doing the action small, you are out. I said big banana and you said did like this. Okay, so you are out. Let's just go to the topic again. Yes, sir, can you please share? I'm sorry I'm bothering you, but then there's some issue with my
screen share. That's okay. Share. Here you are. Give me a minute. Yes. I'll share. I enjoyed the activity. They're still there. See, Saad is still on the apple. Saad, don't eat your apple, okay? It's not iftar time right now.
No, it's done. We all are Rosa. We can't eat too much. That was just a trick. You know, we will play it again at the end. So now second topic is a spineless octopus. What do you all know about octopus? Yes, Yahya? You can unmute yourself.
It has 8 limbs and it has four hearts and blue blood.
Yes, correct.
Wow, and sticky
kuch in his limbs.
Okay. Anybody else wants to try? I
don't think Yahya has left anything for anybody. Yeah, Ibrahim, it is yummy. Is it? Anyone is trying?
Yummy.
Is it anyone tried eating an octopus? Sorry, Nazdan. My question is
No, perfectly okay. Okay, so the octopus has 8 limbs. Why is it called spineless octopus? Why is it called spineless? Because it doesn't have spine. Am I right, Yahya? So, you know about this famous octopus, Paul? Who knows about Paul octopus? Mr. Paul predicted the World Cup of 2018. There was this football World Cup, okay, and he predicted. Whatever his prediction was about the match, it always turned out to be correct. Like two teams playing, he used to, you know, give signs of which team will win. And that team used to win the World Cup. So there were people who used to like literally bet on the prediction of Mr. Paul.
See, Sana already knows the date. Yeah, Sana, 2008. Your father is a football fan. Keep guiding me, Naz, ma'am. Predicted means Aisha is asking, what do you mean by predicted?
Okay, predicted means, you know, telling about something which is like still not happened. Prediction. Like, you know, before your exam result comes, mama says, I know you're going to get 80%. But you know how much you will get. Okay? Understood, baby? Aisha, Khazi, you understood prediction?
So, which two countries are telling here on the flag?
Telling about it or informing before it occurs. Before it occurs as an event, you just tell about it and you're
sure
about it. Yeah.
Then use the chat, Yahya. I'm getting answers in the chat. which two countries are here which call the octopus predicted? Okay, you can't unmute Anas. Hold on, I'll help you. All right, ma'am, you tell me what to do. We are good. I think you can do a puffer fish also. It's going very well. The kids are, it's very interesting.
No, this is fine. I have like ample this thing. This is let's do.
Oh, it's just so, started octopus.
Octopus, right. which country was in? This is a very nice question. All octopus belong to US, okay? Now, how and the prediction came in place, okay? So this octopus, there is always a keeper of any pet or any animal. So the keeper of fall octopus was Sea Life Center, which is in US. There is this organization called Sea Life Center, which is in US. They own this fall octopus. Okay. So now what they used to do, how the prediction used to happen, okay, they used to keep food of the octopus in two boxes, which used to have the flag of the countries who are playing the match. Okay, for the football World Cup, this has happened for, you know, first time in 2018 when two teams were playing. Okay, so the food was served in the box. You can see it on your screen. And the box used to have the flag of that particular country. So now this octopus used to go and eat from one of the box. So it was understood that whichever box he chooses from the two, whichever one box, that flag or the country, the flag which is there on that box will win the match. You can go back and Google about Paul octopus, you will get to know. Okay. So how can this octopus, you know, able to predict? Why, how will they know? Why they are super smart? They are super smart because they have how many brains? How many brains? Nine brains. Aisha, what you have not understood, baby? Sir, can we just pause this screen sharing? What you have not understood, Aisha?
Yeah, Aisha is raising her hand.
Can unmute and tell me.
Yeah, can she unmute herself? No, wait. I'll do again for everybody. Unmute everyone, so you can unmute yourself. Unmute yourself. Hold on. Ask ma'am. I'll just open your. Yes,
I didn't understand how the octopus can have.
Yes. How the octopus can have. See, now the generally what has happened is whenever the octopus ate the food from the box, like there are two boxes. I'm sorry, I should have made the aid here also. Now, there were two boxes, okay? Let's just assume this is like India-Pakistan, like we are having cricket match, okay? So, now this box has a flag of India, Indian country, and this box has a flag of Pakistan, okay? So, now the owner of the octopus used to serve food in both the boxes. He used to keep the food for the octopus in both the boxes. And the boxes used to have the flag of that country. The octopus used to go here also, he used to go here also, he used to check, and then he used to go and eat from one of the boxes, whichever is his mood in. Okay? And coincidentally, it happened that the box that he ate from, the flag, whichever country's flag the box had, that country won the match. That was pure coincidence is what we can, you know, understand out of it. But his prediction used to go right. Yeah.
Right,
yeah,
Aisha?
Anybody was asking something? So this is actually the prediction has started first time in Germany. Okay. Germany may there used to be some matches which was like only internal country matches, which were called Euro matches. Okay. It started in 2008 when the poll, you know, predicted the teams, they won. So this happened four times in Germany in 2008. Okay. So now this organization who had this octopus had got the flame. Okay, you know, if the whoever he is predicting is winning.
Right. I think we can go on talking about football the whole, you know, day, and the boys will not get bored. The girls will sleep off. Ma'am, I think we've got only 10 minutes left, but your performance okay. is so interesting. I've got so many videos that I've downloaded to share. You want to run through that or there's something else you want to do with them?
So just let me just brief them about the octopus features.
Yeah, then please we go can ahead. Take it. Yes.
Okay. So generally, octopus has eight, limbs, and they have nine brains. The reason they are sharp, he can predict, is because they have nine brains. How nine brains? They have one central brain, which is very big, and they have small eight brains, which is in their limbs. That is the reason they have very strong and, you know, very, you know, intelligent is what it is said. Okay. And octopus have three hearts. You know, three hearts. So the rare fact about octopus here is they have three hearts, they have nine brains, and they have eight limbs.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Blue blood.
Yes.
Ma'am.
I was coming to that. Yes, baby.
Yeah, Arsalan.
Then the one heart will die, not used for, means like, we have one heart, like we have one heart.
Yes.
Then he not work, then we will die. But afterwards have three heart, one heart is not working. Then what octopus will live or die?
No, it will see now like how the octopus has three hearts. Yeah. There is one heart which pumps blood to the whole, you know, it's like a major heart, like master heart. And there are two small hearts which is working as a support to the big heart. Okay. So luckily for understanding purpose, if the bigger heart gets damaged or is not functioning, then definitely the performance of octopus will be down. He will get affected because heart is very important organ. Okay, Arsalan. So the rare facts of I have told you, the octopus has blue blood. They have blue blood. Okay. So there's one more topic.
You want to
the
show
sir is very excited
video?
About.
There's an octopus video. You want me to play that, ma'am?
Yeah, please.
You've got a lot of things here that you've done. A lot of research. Everyone can see the video. I don't know.
As if having skin that can see and act as camouflage wasn't enough, the ink released when the animal feels threatened contains chemicals that help block the attacker's sense of smell, preventing it from being easily tracked. Under the unfortunate situation, an octopus loses an arm during combat. Not only will the arm continue to try and grab food for up to an hour after removal, the octopus will simply grow a new one without many long-lasting health issues. In fact, octopuses have been seen committing the ominous act of autophagy. During high-stress situations, the animals can become more susceptible to viruses and bacteria, in which the only solution is to chew off its own arm in favor of a healthy new replacement. In captivity, this is a vicious circle, as the water remains contaminated and the animal fails to regrow healthy new arms. Though not easily verifiable, it's been noted that some of the larger octopus suction cups can hold up to 35 pounds, and with 240 suction cups per arm, you can imagine these guys have quite a grip. But how strong is their grip? Assuming the suction cups are linearly less powerful as they radiate from the body, and that all cups were able to make contact and grip simultaneously, it is estimated they could have a 30,000 pound gripping force. Although the animal doesn't grip with all cups continuously, whatever it gets a hold of is at its mercy. Unfortunately, these creatures live fast and die young. Some live only a few years, others a few months, but most die shortly after mating. Marine biologists believe that if octopuses lived longer, they would be able to collect more information, possibly aligning themselves as one of the most dominant species on Earth. The oldest known octopus fossil belongs to an animal that lived 296 million years ago, well before humans were around, but already with many of the distinctive physical characteristics and hunting tools. In fact, they are believed to be the first invertebrate that used tools. They've been observed using half coconut shells and combining them to produce a protective hiding place. They're also known to play with toys, such as bottles and screw-top canisters. Octopuses can learn from experience or from watching others. Believe it or not, they've been known to unscrew containers that contain food and even baby-proof bottles. In case you still don't think octopuses are a super alien predator, listen to this. Unlike humans' iron-based blood, octopuses have copper-based blood to improve oxygen circulation in cold waters. This makes their blood blue in color. They have three hearts, two to...
So this was the answer, sorry ma'am. Some of you asked in the chat, why do octopuses have blue blood? That's the answer here. So we'll do a quiz at the end of it, probably on your... group chat.
Pump blood through the gills and one for their body. There is also a species of octopus whose female have clamping sex organs, while the males have detachable sex organs. It's basically a Chinese finger torture device. Females are commonly found with multiple detached probes still inserted. The mimic octopus can impersonate up to 15 marine species, including sea snakes, stingrays, lionfishes, and jellyfishes.
Right, ma'am. We are done. And yes. Yeah, interesting. Now they got answers. Copper-based blood also.
Yes.
Zara, so, mute yourself.
You all can unmute yourself now. Let's have a quick recap. Okay. Let me see how much you remember.
Okay. Hold on, everybody. One by one, we'll unmute yourself. Otherwise, Salim, wait, Salim. Arsalan. Otherwise. Will not be able to hear anybody. Arsalan,
yes.
Arsalan, mute yourself. Salim, mute yourself.
Okay, so I'm going to ask you one question about the Venus flying trap. What will happen if we put our finger in the trap? Yeah, Juveria, what will happen if we put our finger in the trap? Venus flying trap. Somebody, can you unmute yourself?
Arsalan, you have to mute or else you'll be...
Yes. Juveria, can you please tell me, baby, what will happen if we like put our finger in the Venus flying trap? Yeah?
It will eat our finger.
Ah, it will eat?
It will trap.
I think...
Okay, somebody else want to try?
I think they will squeeze our fingers.
Okay. Someone else? Anybody? Mohammed? Mohammed Mukri? Sana? Yeah, Aisha, please tell me. Aisha?
Just trap.
Ma'am?
Huh?
Yes, Nofil. Nofil is there. Nofil is raising hand. Go ahead, Nofil. Unmute and speak.
It will trap our finger.
Sorry?
It will trap our finger.
Okay, now Aisha is the last answer. Aisha, your answer, yeah.
Aisha, Aga, yeah.
Like how the...
Ma'am?
Hold on, Hamza, I'm coming to you.
Die, our finger will die, but not us.
Finger will die, okay? So this is all the imagination that you kids have. It is really nice.
They will trap.
That you share, yeah?
Hold on, Ibrahim. Hamza, want to answer? Let Hamza, the younger ones, answer, and then I'll go to a little older one. Hamza, want to answer? Go ahead. Unmute and speak.
They will squeeze the blood and drink the blood of our finger, and if we pull the finger out, it will scratch the hand even more. So better if we can just call for help and try to open its mouth.
I think you should answer it. I think most of them know.
It can take her finger out.
Yes, this is the right answer. Saad, clap okay. for you.
Sad, go ahead, explain
why,
it.
Why, how can our finger get trapped? We have energy to like this. We can do this, right?
It has more energy than us.
No, the plant is very small. It doesn't have energy. We have more energy. See, the insect is helpless because the insect is sitting in the trap and it gets close.
But here,
we are just trying to touch it. The moment we feel the trap is closing and we can see the trap, right? We know what the plant is. So we'll just pull our finger out. Are we going to wait there for 10 days, keeping our finger? No, right? We can do this. Will we get trapped or we will remove our finger? We will remove, right? Just do the action and show me once, okay? Yes. Okay, so now I want one very, about octopus.
Okay.
Sir, you're telling something.
No, because there's so many queries on the finger part of it. I thought it would be interesting for them to see because it's such a lovely workshop that you're doing. They should not go back thinking that they'll squeeze a finger, right?
We will not get affected. In short, the plant is really very small, okay? We will be touching it only to experiment what will happen. We can remove our finger. The plant is not poisonous. Nothing will happen to us or our finger. And the plant cannot eat us.
So all of you just hold on. This is 30 seconds video. It will be good for you to watch it. Go ahead and watch it.
So these topics will be never ending.
Can you see the finger in? Oh, where is it squeezing? Where is the zombies? So can you pull it out now? It's not too hard, right? These are very small plants. They're like touch me nots. They're good for insects, not for your fingers. That's all. There's nothing else about it. So,
they will not eat our finger, in short. The plant will not eat our finger. We can remove it. See, the finger can easily come out. Okay. So now your turn. If you have any question for octopus or Venus trap, like turn by turn. Okay, you have to raise your hand. Sir or me will call the name. Yeah, Juveria, please.
Venus flytrap can only catch mouse. The biggest mouse it can catch is a mouse.
Can it catch a mouse?
How can a Venus? I mean, Venus trap is a plant. It's not a cat.
Can it catch mouse?
Can it catch?
Mouse is very big, na baby. We are talking only about insects. Insects are the one who will fly and go and sit on the plant.
Ma'am, lizard.
Can they eat mosquitoes? Because mosquitoes are too small in dogs.
Yes. Yes, Ibrahim. The mosquito can also get caught there.
Can I go to other Ibrahim? So the maximum they can eat is a snail. You saw a big snail. Ibrahim Sadiq, ask a question.
It can eat the cockroach, the plant.
Cockroach?
Yes.
Yeah, but cockroach is not very tasty, Ibrahim. All right. Listen, this is on high on, right? So usually it's a flying insect that gets trapped. Anyway, let's move on to octopus. We've got only 5 minutes now. You all are enjoying the session. I can see that, Naz, ma'am. It's wonderful. Octopus now. Go ahead. Questions on octopus. Who have not answered yet?
Brains.
All right. Who are we going to, ma'am? Who do you want to go to? Muhammad?
Yes.
Ashfaq, I've not heard you. All right. Yeah, go ahead, Muhammad. Octopus. Anything about octopus? No, I just caught
anything it. You want to ask about octopus? Come on.
The most largest species of octopus was...
You're not audible, baby. You're not audible, Muhammad.
Just the largest the octopus have brains.
Atlantic Ocean in 1816 by a scientist.
Brilliant. The largest octopus that he found out, that's this Muhammad research.
25.5 meters tall.
Wow, very nice. Okay, good. So you all remember, Aisha, you had a question, baby. Aisha? A-double-A-Y-E-S-H-A, Aisha.
Aisha Aga, go ahead.
Yeah.
Done?
Unmute yourself and ask. Unmute, baby.
Nothing.
Nothing?
Okay. All right. Okay. Can I go to the ones who have not yet spoken so much today? I think all of you did. Muhammad Saqib, I didn't hear you much today. Go ahead. Any trivia? What else? Quickly, Nazmam, can you go to them and they, what they've learned about octopus quickly?
Why does the octopus have 9 brains?
9 brains. Why do they have 9 brains? Because octopus wants to be the first in the class always.
Yes. They are super intelligent because they have 9 brains.
They are just like Yusuf Ibrahim, you know?
Ma'am.
Yes, baby.
Octopus attack her danger or defend.
Okay, Arsalan has a question. Both yeah. Ma'am says. Cool. Sana, quickly ask your question, Sana.
I want to say.
1 minute, Sana Fatima.
Yes, Sana.
Octopus can live in ocean, seas or in fresh water.
You mostly find it in oceans, baby, where the water is very, like, you know, it's mostly in ocean.
Yahya?
Yahya, come on.
Can it be alive in land?
I didn't get your question.
Can it be alive on land?
Can it be? Yes, they can. You have seen the octopus playing in the bottle. They are used to playing with the toy. Now, they can be alive on the land. They can be alive. It's not like fish that if out of water, you know, it will die. They can.
Sarah,
how we used to predict. Uh-huh. So now see, you had one as an assignment of the Venus slime trap. Okay. And one of the octopus fowl.
Are they amphibians or fish, ma'am? This is a question.
You tell me, what are they? What is amphibian?
I think it's amphibian.
Yes.
Amphibians are...
Ma'am?
Yeah?
How many days octopus live in land?
How many days? They can live, baby. They can... No, they can live. They keep shuffling. See, anybody who is having octopus as a pet at home, they will have available, like, you know, they will have a portable sort of aquarium also, and they will have a portion of land, sand on that. So they can survive in both the places. Okay, so you can have your questions sent to sir. We will try to answer you online, on group, whichever way. Send your assignment. Okay, so you have to tell me how was the session. Just a quick reply on how was the session.
All right.
Did you enjoy? Just raise your hands and give 3 claps if you have enjoyed. 3 claps, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Thank you very much.
Right, Nazmam, thank you so much. It was wonderful for all of you. By the way, you have done some great work. You've created a curiosity. That's what science is all about. Octopus, for the last time, it's not a fish. It's a invertebrate. It's a very different species. So it's not an amphibian as
spineless.
Well.
Spineless.
Yes.
Spineless.
But I think it's a brilliant session. Thank you so much, Nazmam, for a science session that we all were waiting for. Now I can see the rights love their science. Look at the amount of questions that you have had. You can show a thumbs up to Nazmam and we close for today. Thank you so much.
Thank you all. Thank you all.
Remember, right, your next session is on Sunday. We have a quiz on Sunday and then again 2:00 and then we'll meet you on Tuesday as well. So we've got 3 more sessions with all of you left. Bye-bye, everybody. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye. Bye-bye.